We're gamers, we like games, we play games because we're gamers. We've got jobs, we've got lives, this is our hobby. Wait, what?
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, SuperLute multi-platform monarchy, I should lay out the caffeine. We're gonna go back into Forever Forest, and there's a thing we missed in here while we're traveling, so I'm gonna have to search for that. So, we're gonna take a look here. But first, apparently we are going to fight an asshole. Because I know that voice. It's going to be Koopa Jr. Let's go this way. Yep. Yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah? More power! Every freaking time. This is important, right? Oh bloody hell. An on-screen glitch? Yes it is. Okay, he's got 40 HP. We can only jump on his bugger ass. We're gonna try this guy out first. Just saved his ass, so let's see what he can do. Seven, okay. I don't think this guy has any increased defense right now. Nope, hope he does. Well, she's kind of ineffective, isn't she? Switch to someone else. Hard carry, because you can actually hit him and hit him hard. I'm gonna power stomp this fucker. That did not work as well as I thought it would. Hey, he's just kicking the crap out of me, isn't he? I really hate this guy. Come on, hit him. Oh, I missed. That's the first time I missed with that, folks. This guy's gonna kill me. I can't do enough damage to him. I'm gonna need to use the super shoot real soon here. Come on. I'll do skydive with him. Just do enough damage for what it is. Now we're in trouble. I think I have the extra items from the fight. Oh boy. We're gonna keep doing this because I have to get it up high enough and we'll be an issue. Okay, that should do it for now. Now Mario can actually continue fighting. Come on, you little flying fuck. This isn't gonna do much. Come on, I got enough FP to take you on. More hits. Hey, guess what I can do? This did 3 damage, right? Oh, I got it right that time. It did 5. Level up! Oh, Lord, what do I want to do? More BP. Yeah, get out of here, bugger. now to investigate. Went to the edge of the forest, found this fucker. I was just trying to get back to the beginning so I could find something. Still looking for it. I'll be back. I found what I was looking for. That's not what I'm looking for. I think that's the entrance I need to go through anyway. Oh, these guys are mean. I think I'm just gonna... yeah. Oh crap, crap. Press A. Crap. Waste of a turn. Yeah, no, now I need to really run away. Oh, you asshat. Okay, well, it's a good thing I have a life shroom. Oh my god, Facebook, shut up. Yeah, no, I'm gonna use this to get the hell away from these guys. Come on. Come on. No, fuck off! I am so not good to deal with you guys. You don't even give me SP anymore. Fuck off! There's something very special up here that I want to get. This. Okay, let's get the fuck out of this forest before something else kills me. And then we can go do random memes as we travel about. Should say Toad Town. Yep. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, I'm gonna save after that escapade. Okay, there's something weird happening in Toad Town. The music's funky. Wanna tell me what's going on, buddy? Yeah, she's friendly. Fuck off. Oh. Okay. This is our introduction to Taste Tea. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, Tasty. Okay, next stop, Goomba Village. I'm getting some star pieces so I can go badge shopping. Wait, what? No. Okay, Shy Guy, stop stealing things. Screw off. I think I have something for you. Hey, I got some more seeds for you. I got another one. Yeah, this is part of what we need to do anyway. This is important. I think we should get one more elsewhere. Oh look, Merlin does not look too happy. Shy guys everywhere. Oh, so they stole all the... Well, looks like we're going seizure mode. Why? I'm not epileptic. That was unpleasant. Emulator, why? Why you do this? Because there's a thing here. I know exactly where it is because I've done it like 1,000 times.
Then we're off to Goomba Village, because this is in the vicinity anyway. Where is it? It's out here somewhere. We need this ability to make it pop up. Remember the panels? If I remember correctly, there's a panel around here somewhere. Just don't remember where. Give me a minute. Where are you? I keep beating my ass against the ground until I find it. Found it. Next.
Is that a warp to the village or not?
Let's find out. Head past that, cause I can hear you. Oh, yep. Here's the Goomba warp. Here's the warp for it. But first, Looper. I'm not prepared for this, folks. Asshole's got 50 HP. I can't hammer him. Do not have enough for Star Storm, right? No, I have HP items. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, he's electrified! Which means I'm definitely gonna die. I'm gonna use this. Oh, here's an idea. He's so electrified, I guess he has to hit me. Really? Fine, I'll jump on you, asshole. Get rid of that shit. Eggs. I don't know why I said eggs. Stop the crap out of this thing. Might yet win this. Trying not to shit himself. And guess what? I don't have to hit you. Stars. Bam, bitch! 7 HP. Can I kill this guy before he kills me? What nasty shit. We're gonna do this, folks. Completely underprepared, we're gonna kill this thing. We were supposed to do this after Dry Dry Desert, but... Oh, I screwed it up. But that's okay, I only had to hit him once. Oh, lots of XP. Holy carp! This activates 3 warp pipes. Which is good, because we need these. You wonder what that panel was for? This is what that panel was for. Now then, I know there's a couple of things I can get. There's a couple panels that I can flip for star pieces. So we'll go ahead and go about doing that, and I'll be back. Showed up. Let's see what kind of quiz show we got going. Okay then. Sure. Probably got that wrong. Nope. I rarely ever use Goombario. These are pretty easy at first. I guess he sings. What a weirdo. Twink alert. Of course we could. Yeah, she was worried he's invincible. I know it's a pain in the butt to get to.
Oh, I'm glad to hear it.
I'm gonna continue avoiding the main quest for the time being. There are way more of these things than I thought. I'm gonna be busy for a while here, folks. It's down here. Can't use that. There's maybe there's something over here that I can't use. Oh, look! Dark Koopas! Yeah, okay, I can't do that. These guys are a pain in the ass, but guess what? I need to flip them over first. There we go. Yeah, they can do the same thing that Cooper can do. They can twist me to hell and back. It's really nasty. Knock you out for quite some time. I've got one on his back, at least. Yeah, that. And now I'm dizzy. Fantastic. I'm gonna smack the crap out of you. Oh, I can't, because he's in this fucking shell. And then this just freaking chains. I'm gonna do out of sight, because I can't handle this right now. Well, I broke out of his dizzy spell, and only to get into another. Oh my god, fuck off! Can't block that. It takes too fucking long. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? Fuck this. Fuck this. I am not doing this. And then they just whack away. I have had enough. Die. Use yet. See, because I'm like right out here. I'm just gonna start pounding like every frame and just like investigate where they are. Well, how this game expects you to just basically pound your ass into the ground in every single room you enter just to see if there's a hidden panel. So the mansion has a couple. There's that one that I've already gotten the star piece for. Betty, you wanna move your butt? I think there's one upstairs too. There's like three or four in here, if I remember correctly. Hang on a moment. Badge I was talking about earlier. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get Power Plus. Oh, it uses 6 PP. Yes. Damn, that thing is expensive to operate. Yeah, let's swap some more. I'm gonna get Feeling Fine. Roll a 9 to operate that badge. See if there's anything I can take off. Let's see, badges. All badges. Not really gonna use that. I need Peekaboo. I need the FP Plus. This close call is super useful, but you know, I can turn that off for the time being. Don't really need that. It'll probably allow me to actually activate Power Plus. If I can combine that with charge, it'll do a shit ton of damage. But I need more BP. I have a lot already. Next level up, I guess, then. Yeah, no, we've been avoiding the main story long enough. Let's do it! Basically, a bunch of stuff's been stolen from Toad Town. Calculators, flowers, all sorts of random stuff. Any of them will tell you. Oh yeah, Tasty's frying pan was stolen. frying pan, calculator, all kinds of stuff. No. It's locked from the inside after an insanely stupid boss battle in the sewers, and it's kind of worthless, honestly. So I think I can use this item shop. Never mind. About to start dealing with some really stupid stuff. There are no FP restoring items. Here's poisoning and shrinking. Nah, I got a badge for that now, bitch. Let's grab another bull shrimp. They're always useful. Okay, we're gonna head down now. We're gonna get on with the story, because this is taking forever. Time to get on with it. So, let's see what these guys have to say. Woo! Well, guess what? I got a ghost with me. Let's see what happens. We're gonna go all poltergeisty here. Anything? Shy guys don't really speak, they just kind of chirp. And now that's been revealed to us. Here we go. Chapter 4, Trials in the Toy Box. Well, this seems like a good enough place to close, folks. Thanks for watching so far. I'm glad you've been around with me. We're going to advance into the toy box next, and yeah, off we go. I guess I should close here instead. So this is Shy Guy's toy box. Total pain in the ass. But that's for next episode. Thanks for watching. Stick around. Hope you enjoyed yourself. All the random antics as I go about collecting all the collectibles. All the collectibles! Oh my god, I didn't realize how many star pieces there were. Holy fracking crap nugget. But yeah, thanks for watching. Good night, and good luck.